Hello friends, welcome to my channel Obitri Update. In this video I am going to update about Real Millie Vanilli singer John Davis death and how he has been died and what happened to him. So watch the video till end and never skip in any part of the video. Real Millie Vanilli singer John Davis cause of death has been revealed after his death at age of 66 and people are mourning on his sudden death. Real Millie Vanilli singer John Davis has died due to coronavirus. Singer John Davis, one of the real vocalists behind the fake pop act Millie Vanilli, died from coronavirus on Monday. The heartbreaking news was revealed by his daughter Jasmine Davis on Facebook. My dad passed away this evening through the coronavirus, Davis' daughter wrote on Facebook on May 24. He made a lot of people happy with his laughter and smile, his happy spirit, love, and especially through his music. He gives so much to the world. Please give him the last round of applause. We will miss him dearly, she added. South Carolina born singer John Davis moved to Germany and became known worldwide under the guise of Millie Vanilli. Millie Vanilli was a German-French act founded by Fab Marmon and Rob Pelliotis. The album won Grammy for the Best Narrow Artist in 1990, and he was Grammy winner of 1990. Fans are mourning on his death, and his daughter announced unofficially at Facebook that he has been died on May 24. John Davis' cause of death was determined by his daughter as he is died of coronavirus. As we know that coronavirus is spreading from two over all around the world and it has got a lot of casualty, and John Davis also victim of coronavirus. May he rest in peace. It is really a difficult time for Davis family and fan. His sudden death has brought tear to many fans while brought happiness to thousands of people over the past year. Following the sad news, Davis fan took to social media and praised his work and mourning on his death and remembering his song. John Davis was a great singer and people are attributing to him. If you have listened his song, write below comment section and subscribe to my channel for future videos and details. John Davis, one of the real Millie Vanilli singer whose vocal can be heard on Blame It on the Rain and Girl You Know It's True, has died at the age of 66 of coronavirus complication, because coronavirus have cause of his death. John Davis, singer who gave voice to Millie Vanilli. Singer John Davis, one of the true vocal talent behind notorious pop though Millie Vanilli, dies with coronavirus 66. So people are paying tribute to him on his sudden death. Sir John Davis, one of the true vocal talent behind notorious pop though Millie Vanilli, has died from coronavirus at the age of 66. Davis sang on the group hit 1989 album Girl You Know It's True, fronted by Fabric Morvan and Rob Pelliotis, and group sold more than 30 million singles but were stripped of Grammy Award after it emerged the lip syncs on hit they had never recorded. Paying tribute to Davis, Dr. Jim asked for the last round of applause. He made a lot of people happy with his laughter and smile, his happy spirit, love, and especially through his music, she wrote on Facebook post. Davis and other fellow seasoned singer provided vocal on Girl You Know It's True, but were only listed as backing singer, with Morvan and Pelliotis falsely given credit. The album became worldwide hit, selling 11 million copies, propelled by its dance pop title track and follow-up single Blame It on the Rain and Deb Don't Forget My Number. Its success saw the duo win a 1990 Grammy Award for Best New Artist and compared themselves in Elvis in the interview with Time magazine. However, the group's infamous lip sync scandal revealed by Farron aimed intense speculation sparked a fall from grace that remained one of the most embarrassing episodes in pop history. Farron admitted he had hired Davis to cover for Morvan and Pelliotis' lack of vocal quality. Pelliotis died in 1998 following an overdose at the age of 32. So this is the latest update, and if you are like my video, then subscribe to my channel and share my video as you can. Thanks for watching. For more videos and updates, stay with me.